I'll make a phone call for you when I got to sit in California.
We're about
to get you a house.
Right there,
you
know? Come on.
Exactly. All right. Well, you guys, we've been talking about your beautiful Collinwood all morning long. This would be a great place to launch some businesses. Do you agree?
Oh, no doubt about it. Great neighborhood. And you look at just business here. Cavada is 90 years. Mm-hmm. All the other businesses, small businesses throughout this neighborhood, the vitality, the spirit. There's not another neighbor like this in the city of Cleveland.
No, it's beautiful. And, Councilman, what could five new businesses in a over $500,000 investment due for the Collinwood area?
Well, again, we saw some unique and some exciting businesses here. Only thing that would do is elevate us to the next level, right? Again, as I told you before, you finally got it right. And as today, you see why we said that. Cavada's a very unique place, urban garden. We got some chicks here. We got some goats here. You get your plants, your Christmas trees, and everything else exciting. We have a Nature's Beauty Tree Service who not only has a full operational tree company, but they also make nice pieces of furniture out of that wood that they take down. And we can't forget about Titmax, who's right here, who will be one of the Midwest distribution centers here in the neighborhood.
Let's hope so. Well, you guys work that deal.
Buy your tomatoes and get your windows tinted.
Get your windows tinted. So, Jeff, businesses who are interested and investors, how do we get them here?
Right. This is the call for small businesses. In operation for a few years, track record of success, small businesses looking to grow. If you want an opportunity to get $100,000 of investment in your businesses, go to clevelandchainreaction.org and do a very simple application. You could be part of this success story here in Collinwood.
Angie, you guys added a new bar just recently, right?
This is the Garden Bar. Uh-huh. We just opened last weekend. We're open every weekend. And we host weddings, showers, cigar clubs, book clubs.
You can
rent space here for your events, and it's fabulous.
And you have entertainment. Gentlemen, take it away. This is a great big
finish. This Sunday, 2 to 4.
All right. So, and will you do wine tastings as well there?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Excellent. All right. Now we cued the band. All right. This is Southern Entertainment, Michael and Al. Here we go. Take us home.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.
Hey, that's a treat.
No.
Go out there and listen.
A lot of good things happening in Collinwood.
For sure.
Very nice. Historic neighborhood.
Rich in history and tradition.
No doubt.
Yeah.
No.